It is a tradition going back 51 years, and this weekend it returns to the Metro. The Monroe Meyer Guild Garden Walk is Sunday, and with us today is Luann Raby to tell us all about the beauty and the important cause it is benefiting. Luann, thanks for being with us. Do appreciate it.
Thank you for taking our cause and for highlighting it.
Yeah, well, wow, what a cause it is and what success you've had. 51 years.
We have.
That's pretty impressive. So tell us a little bit about the gardens that people can see on Sunday.
We have four private gardens, and we are so excited because one of the gardens, three of their neighbors garden together.
Oh,
and
wow.
So you come to one house and you get to see all these gardens that garden together. Also new this year that we are just so excited about is our garden party. And that's going to be held at the Pacific Meadows Park at 159th and Pacific. And we are going to feature five restaurants that will give out free food samples from 10 to 2. And then we also have our exceptional garden artists and vendors that we are noted for that people can shop and get things to enhance their gardens.
Sure, and we are showing a couple of the gardens. We've shown some pictures, and then we might have some video of a former tour from a couple years ago, and there it is. This is all done for a very important cause. Why don't you talk to us a little bit about why you do this each year for 51 years?
51 years. I've only been part of it 10 years, but my son has Down syndrome, and so Monroe Meyer has been so great for all of Nebraska, and you will be hearing more about Monroe Meyer in the next couple years because we're moving to the Exarban campus in September 2020, and we will double our size. We will be the national training site for Special Olympics.
Wow.
Yes, it's called Care for Champions, and there will be services for weight management, dental, and eye care. So there's so many different things going on. What we gave some money to from the profits of the guild last year was to develop a virtual reality for kids that have weaknesses. Instead of just doing routine exercises like when you rehab a knee,
sure.
They did virtual reality so they could play games so they could strengthen their arms in that.
That
also
is great.
They're developing an airplane ride for autistic kids or sensory kids,
sure.
That the whole thing will be airplane ride.
Doing great things, and the garden walk is this Sunday, and you can just Google Monroe Meyer Garden Walk. There you go. And you can pick up tickets in advance at some stores that we had listed on there, some hardware stores, and more information, like we said, online, Monroe Meyer Guild Garden Walk.
Yes.
Right?
It will take you about 3 to 4 hours to go through so far. It's a great bang for your buck for $20.
Sure is. A lot of people have been...